I went to Iraq and I got blown up by an IED. I struggled very hard to get clean, and now I'm getting my life back on track. You know, and everything is turning around because I was able to leave the addiction behind. We need to keep it safe.